The key will default unlock all four doors when you hit the unlock button. If you want to change it to open only the driver door, then you need to press and hold both the lock and unlock button, and you're going to wait until you see a couple of red beeps. There you go. Now it's been set so that when you hit unlock, only the driver door will unlock. If you want to set it back, just repeat the process, hold both buttons until you see two red beeps a second time. And now it's back to global unlock.